Prosecutors in a high-profile murder trial are preparing to rest their case.
Becky Bryan is accused of shooting her husband, Keith Bryan, the Nichols Hills fire chief. KOCO's Michael Seiden was in the courtroom and joins us with testimony from the state's final witness. Michael?
Paul, after more than a week of testimony inside the Canadian County Courthouse, we are almost at the end. The defense will start presenting its case in the morning. Now, today, prosecutors called their final witnesses, five OSBI agents, investigators who showed the jury the bullet-riddled blanket found stuffed in the Bryan's dryer. Jurors also saw Becky Bryan's outfit from the night. It was never tested for gunshot residue. Now, we also heard more testimony about the murder weapon. Agents testified that the shooter used a Ruger LCP through 380, but investigators never checked the gun for fingerprints. We also learned that Becky Bryan's DNA was found inside the glove. They also found traces of Keith Bryan's DNA, but the defense says there's a 1 in 62 chance that the DNA could match someone else. Now, at the end of the day, for the second day in a row, the judge apologized to the jury. He said he did not expect the trial to go this long. A lot of these people have full-time jobs, and he told them that they would be compensated for serving on this jury. Reporting live tonight in Canadian County, Michael Seiden, KOCO. 5 News.
Okay, Michael, so far jurors have heard testimony from 30 witnesses, and the trial is expected to wrap up by the end of next week.